whatever it was big and...
You sure took him into the airship?
Disappeared into one of the cooling ducts.
My question is, it's using the air ducts to move around.
You know, the primary air shaft may work to our advantage. We can lead it through, down to the main airlock.
Who gets to go into the vent? I'll do it.
Ripley, you lead it into the primary air shaft. We trap it on the lower deck. Then Ash opens the airlock. Lock down the maintenance hatches where Parker, Lambert, and me are tracking it on the way. Let's do it, people.
Ripley, I'd have a look around first, see if there's anything that might help. You never know. The security system has shut a number of doors, so you'll need to gather equipment en route. Mother isn't really helping the situation, unfortunately. Good luck. I'm closing the hatch behind you.
Sure. Plan we've got, Parker. If you've got a better one, I'd like to hear it.
Yeah.
You're safe now, Lambert. Just sit tight. It'll be over soon.
Thank you.
Good to see you, Ripley. My rights should have been me.
It's my choice, Thomas. Let's get this done.
Shaft system and lead the creature down to the deck below. I can connect to the airlock systems from my terminal.
I'm just trying to get a reading here. Hold on a second. I think I got... Yes, it's in there with you. All right, I got a reading on you now.
I need more than that.
Go right. Right around there. You're going to have to be careful. You're nearly there. You're nearly there.
You to the airlock systems. Look, it's here, okay? It's up to you.
I'd find somewhere to hide. The outer airlock will take a while to open. Airlock is primed. Wait for it to enter the outer airlock chamber and be ready to close it in. It's moving in the right direction.
Must have been a glitch in the system. Nothing we could do. Bring back life form. Priority one. All other priorities rescinded. You can't. You still don't understand what you're dealing with, do you? Perfect organism. Its structural perfection is matched only by its hostility. I admire its purity. A survivor. Unclouded by conscience, remorse, or delusions of morality. Last word. I can't lie to you about your chances, but you have my sympathies.